Hello, everybody. We're back playing some Call of Duty Infinite Warfare right from my where I left off in the last episode. I thank you for coming back if you come back. I thank you for joining me. This is the first time you've ever found me. So I know I've been enjoying this pretty good there as long as I've been playing through it. And I ask if you have been enjoying the videos alongside, show the support there. It is appreciated, you know. Hit the like button, comment, give me that feedback. You know, I love the feedback. That way we can all have some fun. Maybe I can learn something while I'm at it. Make these videos even better. You know, subscriptions are another fine idea. I do say so of myself. That way you can keep up with the latest videos I got to offer that you may be and you just might be and you will hopefully be interested in. So with that all being said, I guess we get a little loading screen. And while this happens to be going on, I would like to say thank you. I think I might have said it once before. I don't know. I was talking fast, thinking faster, got lost. But thanks for everything, guys. You guys have made YouTube fun. Why that message goes out with all of my videos. I only repeat the important stuff. What the hell kind of crap am I in for? Guns up is damn skippy. What's gonna happen? Get me out there. Give me a weapon. Staying low gets you so far. Staying right like this, get that guy shot in the ass. You've been fuckified. Alright. AA guns are engaging jackals. I want that one. And that one. I think I missed the first one, damn it. Get them both. Oh, got them. Fuck you guys. Right in your ear. You know what I'm saying? Okay, now we got some engineers in here. Hold for shocks. No, I think I got anti-grav. Oh, again, they got me. Well, not this video, but they got me not too long ago. Some bitches. Okay, how am I going to kill that guy? Take him out. So I don't like his face. Hello. He did the peekaboo. We'll just not do that right yet. So how are we gonna get that? Can't throw grenades when it's doing that. Yeah, empty it out. Oh, I didn't get him. I got one. Let's see what mine does. Okay, I got me an idea now. Get back to some health here. Go like that. Don't hit the damn shield, hit him! Shit, reload. Why would it aim at the fucking shield? That's stupid. Not good. Oh, now it gives me that. Fuck you, I want to take this guy out the old-fashioned way. let's weapon straight these little bastards then. I don't think we really need to, but we'll do that. Fuck that guy too. Gotcha. Shit, I am on the wrong side of this, I think. Got a crawler.
Copy, friendlies approaching.
Alright, what's coming at me? Oh, too close. Damn it. Goddamn grenades. I'm gonna leave them alone. Maybe they're friendly. Fuck, I'm having a hell of a time getting by here. Shot in the dick hole. Oh, that was the eye hole. Still alive. Hello. Huh. Fuck, that guy come out of nowhere. What happened? Hey, I lost my gun. Oh, that was maybe one of mine.
Copy, friendlies approaching.
Oh, I'm getting hit.
Got set def on the entrance. Gotta smoke them to get through.
Ah! Shit, get out of there. Aw, I still get killed by the grenade. At least I got that friggin' robot, too. Oh, I think I got him. What's up, guys?
Give me some covering fire! Bravo, hold in my position! Got set up on the entrance. Better smoke them to get through. Copy, friendlies approaching.
Friendly's where? I'm getting shot from every goddamn angle. Yeah, you just stay the hell away from me. Okay. I want him there. Oh, that was good. Assholes. That group of assholes got. Come on.
Area secure. Move up. Raven 3, inserting Marines. Doors, you and Gator Reyes. I'll cover you.
I'm reloading first.
I'll help you at the door, Commander.
Man, I wish I got more bolts for that. Okay, let's
get
her done.
In a fight with you, sir.
Open up, I want in. Let me in. Oh, fuck. Oh, right through the liver. And the pancreas, and the head. Just about everywhere.
Yeah.
Swiss cheese got more to it than him. I really wanted to shoot him a bunch. Yeah, there you are. Missed him. Alright, let's get the hell off of that. Oh, you walked up on the wrong damn dude. Shit, man. That's Ethan? Big guy?
Sir.
I think so.
Well done,
alright, let's get over there. Oh, I remember this. I friggin' fell the last damn time. Not this time, though. Haha. Yeah, I had to replay this through. My friggin' game screwed up. My computer froze up and I lost a bunch of video. So I had to go back and redo this and the last one, which is all good, makes the game last a little longer. Now I'm just hoping I can get done before my kids get home, and I gotta shut her down. Why would I want a sniper rifle inside? I don't know if I got this far. Doesn't seem too familiar. Oh, maybe, yeah. Maybe I should grab that sniper rifle for the other secondary weapon. I'm just gonna stay away from him. Oh, beauty! Unless that was my guy, then that sucked. Whoa! Towards the grenade. Nice. I found ya. You're not that damn sneaky.
Oh.
That was like a dickhole shot right there, I believe. Come on, you're going. Getting choppy. Is there an AA gun I'm supposed to take out? No, I'm getting shot. Oh, damn it. There. Damn! Who the hell's hitting me? Let's see if I can squeeze it in here. That should maybe work. I don't think it got the guy up above, but...
Give me some covering fire!
Oh! Okay, what am I in for now?
This is our pinch point!
Oh!
Time to target 10 seconds.
I see 12 touching the eyes. Come on, over there, just a little bit. Yeah.
I see it.
Time to target 5 seconds. Jackals are weapons loose. Danger close.
Get 'em.
Advised,
AA
guns
down.
Are still online.
Jackal 2-5, I need you to take down the guns by whatever means necessary.
The AM-2-5 is weapons dry. I got nothing left, sir.
Take out that
2-5,
leg.
You gotta hit those positions. We are out of options.
Understood, Commander. I'll ram the gun sight. Fair wind, sir.
Fair wind.
Good luck.
Rhino team, I want reinforcements on this bridge pronto.
Go, go, go!
Where'd that big one go? You get him? Nice!
Copy.
Keep this with me for now. Yeah, we'll see what happens.
Be advised, AA defenses are down. We're moving up.
Oh, yeah.
1 o'clock!
Got him shook!
Good work, Commander.
Now what are we in for?
Contact! 2 o'clock!
Not too sure how long I've been going at this so far. I got all excited about it.
All right, hold up. Griff, take lead.
I'll stay down here with my Marines. Buy you some time, sir.
Mighty loose. What the hell's going on with your head, dude?
I'll stay here.
Got the crazy neck syndrome.
I'll live for a good gunfight.
You three, stay with Griff.
Give him hell, Captain.
Damn, skip it.
You two, over there, cover us. You make the far side.
Off to buckled in and go for a ride.
Take it to him, sir.
Same to you, warrant officer.
Oh, look at them all falling in there. These guys are in for a fight. Oh, it doesn't sound good out there. It's like the coolest elevator ever. Take you all the way to space.
These SDF vessels are in dry dock, sir. They're being built, repaired, or resupplied.
Can you identify a ship we can use?
Yes, ma'am. I've located one with drop capabilities.
Oh, we're gonna have a new ride.
What's our plan of attack when we get to the top?
I'm gonna make a big friggin' mess up there.
I'm sure they're tracking us.
Oh, guts to go. Oh, little loading. Little loading or a lot of loading? Just a little bit or a lot of it?
Sir, I can engage the emergency lock before we get to the summit.
We'll go exterior. Our boost tricks will give us an edge.
Ambush the ambush.
Once we're clear, we can move the elevator up.
Affirmative. Saul, Chief, you with me. Brooks, Ethan.
Okay.
If you don't make it, you head up there and kick all the ass you can find. Ethan can fly that
solid
ship.
Copy.
Plan is to rally at the top.
Yeah.
You're done, sir.
Hold it here, Ethan.
Roger.
Checkpoint. Nice. Now where do we go? That way, I guess. Got full ammo.
We've got incoming.
On you, Reyes.
Oh, you know, I'll shoot someone right in the jump. Oh, it was him. It was him. Oh, that's how he died, too. I think I shot the knob right off him. Poor bastard. Little bit reload.
The noise should cover us. Hit the group on the right first.
Oh, stealthy shit. I see. Silent. Silent but violent. You ain't gonna smell nothing. Oh. Uh-oh. Shit. What? Who hit me? Huh.
We need to keep the element of surprise.
Okay, we'll be Let's all move. Stealthy and shit. We'll do better than last time. I'm not sure what the hell hit me.
The noise should cover us. Hit the group on the right first.
I'll watch out for that guy. Oh, come on. That's what got me. Friggin' gas can blowing up. Alright, my
job.
Eyes
open.
Yeah, you might want to put that down just a little. Where you going? Come on, hurry up. Get out my way. Move, bitch. Get out my way. Go this and that away. Yeah, I'm not a rapper by any means.
That means our forces are putting up a fight down there.
Good. As long as they're still getting sent, it means they're still alive.
Let's see if we can help them out and disable these launches.
Looks like a big poo.
Salt, you got one of those charges?
Oh, let's blow this puppy up.
Opening.
Motherfucker. Oh, get him. Oh, got her. Shit. No. You get out of there.
Please.
Rip his fucking arms off. You can do it. I believe in you. Got your kid. Get all the fences and shit. Oh. That didn't work good. She wasn't as much of a fighter as she should have been. But she's stupid. She's stupid, eh?
The others are still counting on us.
Okay, come on, get over it, let's go.
You're right.
We've lost many others.
Let's go stop that ambush.
Hurry up or I'm shooting you. I'll do it, man. Don't make me do it. Alright, I won't. Oh, I'm gonna shoot someone with my little machine gun. I'm gonna shoot a lot of them.
We're clear through here.
I've heard that before and things went all sideways like.
Ahead. Stay low.
We think Shado is targeting this level. You too, Mike Appiah.
Shuttle guns, get in here.
Deploy C6s.
That's a shuttle station.
You've got the drop on them. On your go, Reyes.
Oh, get them all. How didn't you guys get anybody? There's one dude down there alive. Finish him off. About damn time. Pussies.
Let's get the others up here and get to that ship.
Raj.
No more ammo. Open.
Thanks, sir.
What's up, guys?
Where's the chief?
She didn't make it.
We
gotta go.
Yeah. Shouldn't bring her A game.
Clear.
All clear.
Which ship
brought
is
like C game.
Right there.
No, I'm not talking cups.
That's a destroyer.
It's got a full payload.
Can we use it?
Fight our way out?
No. To level this place.
The ship on fire, Captain. The weapon system is not enabled.
Forget the weapons. Let's release the moorings, key in a drop, and go.
Boats, how can we enable the payload?
Firing control, sir. Where's firing control?
Command center, ma'am. It's a shuttle ride that way.
Who's gonna do
Sounds
that?
Sounds like where we're headed.
Me.
You'll never make it back to the ship. If we wait, they'll fire on us.
You're not gonna wait.
That's Captain. The idea. You're gonna ditch me.
How will you get home? No one's going home. You board that ship and you terminate this place all. Do as much damage as you can before SDF takes you out.
I can do both. I can hit the shipyard and drop out of here.
You won't have time.
Watch me.
You got the green light to do whatever it takes. Just finish the mission.
Oh, she's getting cut loose. She's gonna go all crazy with power.
We'll have to fight our way on.
Shuttle. Brooks, take him out. Ethan, with me.
No, ma'am. Captain's gonna need my help to get to the command center.
Damn you both. Did you know we were gonna finish this here?
No. I think Mac did.
Oh.
Well, I guess I'll see you both in hell.
Count on it.
Okay, gentlemen,
let's
move on.
Nice warm there.
Fair winds.
All right, let's get into it. Safe journey, guys.
Captain,
don't think we're making it.
Affirmative, Ethan.
I'm into their network. Got eyes on you now.
What about enemy positions?
Got eyes on those too, sir.
This is suicide, Reyes.
I gave my order, Salt.
Captain doesn't always bring his men home.
Not always.
Well, that's a shitty day for a captain, then.
This is your staff, sir. Looks to be clear.
Check.
Oh, what fun's that?
Junction room. Should be full of stock, you can swipe.
Last call, huh?
Regrettably, sir.
There's what I was looking for.
All the way to the floor. Guns close.
Copy.
Oh, where's your haircut? Fucked up. Oh, that was a ribby and a bit keyhole. Oh, I was hoping that barrel was explosive. Thank God. The fuck, he's hiding in a hole. Sneaky little bastard. I'll give him an A for creativity.
Approaching the destroyer. I need weapons and moorings unlocked. One without the other is a no-go.
Rog, be advised, hostile airships are moving to your sector.
Copy. Eyes on. Out.
Captain, you got company.
Coming at me, anything? Oh, yeah.
Got no cover.
Take care of that.
Wasn't really all that worried about cover. Still moving. Bullets. Bullets are essential. Oh, there's another guy back there. I see you. Where are you going? Oh. That's not what I was fucking hoping for. Doesn't seem like he wants to come at me. So, this could suck. What's he do? Did you get him? I think I got him. Ha ha, asshole. Shocks. Seekers. Little shocks, I guess. I thought I had any grab, but... No ammo. Walking one of them and get a face hurt. I'm gonna stick with that. Forgot I had it, but I'm gonna stick with it.
Dead end, Ethan.
Use the access shaft, upper left.
Copy that.
Actually, now I'll try.
Raider, we're dug in with the Marines, taking fire!
So we're gonna stitch over here, no time to
copy.
Waste!
Moving as fast as I can, hold them off!
Yeah, do better. Ah, fuck.
Ethan!
That's fuck you guys. And your big robot, too.
Thanks, partner.
Situation, I'm enjoying myself,
sir. Me too. Yeah, I thought they're gonna leave me all alone. Get that out of here. Got somebody. You don't get cover. Go. Oh, don't I get to shoot them guys?
Affirmative. Quite an arsenal.
I could do it. Might even be able to be sneaky about it. Yeah, we're working on it.
Ethan, hostile forces are aboard the lieutenant's destroyer.
Sir, firing control entry is dead ahead.
There's a lot of them.
Room is occupied with armed personnel.
Roger that.
Be surprised if it wasn't. Take you out. Yeah, you're not allowed to live. You got to go. I will get you with one of these damn shots. Oh, look at the robots there. Get a bit of a reload going. Look at that guy. Come on, I want your head to pop up. That's what I was after. And that. And that. Fucking grenades. Oh, getting choppy here. What the hell is going on? Oh, man. That way. Uh, got you. I will get you. You know it. Yep, like that. And you. Who's left? Robot. Oh, that guy. How many of you robots? Got him.
Firing control terminal should be on the main console, sir.
Captain, nobody left? Oh, you guys suck. Uh-oh, loading.
Terminal, Ethan. Right on. I'll activate firing control.
Sir, since they've shut down the switches on the lock, I can blow the relays from here and release the moorings manually, but I'll need your help.
I'll come back.
No time. Car interference may disable my processor. Hack into my system and you can keep me moving. Use the hacking module. I've got line of sight to your location, sir.
Okay.
I'm in.
Pretty strange. I'm Ethan now?
It's very unusual, sir.
Well, I wish I had a better gun.
Down the steps, Captain. Pull the fuses, overload the circuits, melt the relays on the ship lock.
Ethan, why do you need me for this?
Core is electromagnetic. Shock may disable my process. I'll need your help to stay mobile.
Oh, I see what the problem may be. He's gonna get shorted out. We're gonna lose Ethan, I bet.
We can overload it in time. I checked, you can sustain temps well above this, sir. Keep moving. Core room is just up ahead.
Come on, get in there. Pull. Go down there? Yes.
What do we do?
Inductive coils visible in my HUD. Pull the capacitor to destabilize the reactor.
Pull, 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 pull. Come on, pull. Pull a leg at your wiener. Oh, maybe not. Do a little meaner than that. You never should really pull that off. Oh!
It looks like it's overloading. Let's get out of here.
No, sir. Core is still holding. It'll need a charge to set it off. My self-destruct, sir. The detonation will ignite. It'll set off a chain reaction.
Damn it! Now I'm losing Ethan.
There's gotta be another way.
I'm afraid not, sir.
Not cool.
I understand the code, Captain. I'm ready. I promise.
Damn
it. Good luck, Reyes. Been an honor, sir.
That lit her up good.
Enable firing control.
Firing control is set. You have the con.
There you go. Now get out of there.
Fire on my position.
Reyes, get the hell out of there.
Fire on my position, soldier.
Try him. Won't let me move.
Nora, finish the mission. That's an order.
Send weapons free. All stations. Warship is green to engage.
Why wouldn't I run? That was fucking stupid. Yeah. Well, I guess I made it right back to here. A couple bounces later. Oh. Man, that ring the ears being close to that. Oh, we getting out of here? Gee, this might be good. Oh, fuck. Oh, I'm not getting out. No swimming in space, I don't think. Where's my jetpack? Oh, no, not good. Uh-oh. Everything's going... Ooh, another one in the face. Oh, yeah, I'm dying. This ain't good. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I think that's the end of me. No! Now I'll just be left afloat in space. Not cool. Now what? I'm dead. Ooh, we lost a lot. That's four survivors. A successful mission. So I guess that's good. Except my guy died, and most of the crew died, and we took out a whole bunch of assholes, though. So I guess it was worth it. I'm guessing that was the end. So let's see what we get for a finale. A good sending off or something. Oh, is that salt? Probably didn't call my guy Pepper. Together they make the team, part of the team of condiments. Well, we made our mark on that war. Right there on the wall. And scattered through space. So with that there, I guess that's about it. Probably can go back through it 100 times if I like, and all this other great stuff, but for now, I think I'm just going to call this one at an end. It's been a hell of a lot of fun playing. So as always, keep in mind that all your support is truly appreciated. I do thank you. I'm glad you guys decided to join me. Hope you had some fun watching the videos. And if you liked it, you know what to do. Hit that like button, give this sucker a thumbs up a whole bunch of times if you can, you know. Throw some comments down there, even if you just want to say hello, you know. But the more feedback I get, the more I can learn, the better these can be. Within reason, I only do what the hardware will let me, right? Upgrades eventually. Or subscribe, that way you get little notifications as soon as I get a video released. You may enjoy, you know, you might want to watch it.
Sir.
I think I'm going to try Ethan.
We're behind enemy lines now in the heat of battle.
Oh, killed
time
in action.
Time is short. You've given an order from which there is likely no return.
Well, with that, I think we're going to leave this one at an end. So until the next game gets started up or we find a reason to come back to this one, keep being awesome. Keep having a good one. Bye.